This has never happened in Fenway Park's 111-year existence. Royal center fielder Kyle Isbell slapped a missile line drive right into the green monster, shattering a light bulb and leaving Masataka Yoshida clueless on where it landed.